Guys, welcome to the Media Mind and Technology, and I am Karamat. Today we will discuss about the CCTV purposes, that where the CCTV system can be installed and what are the purposes of the CCTV system. First of all, we will talk about installation, that where CCTV system need to be installed. CCTV system can be installed at hospitals, airports, schools, housing complexes, gated communities, malls, and many other types of establishments. Monitoring is the second purpose of the CCTV system, is monitoring, and it is also used for recording of the activity, that what is going on in the vicinities where the CCTV system is installed. Yes, friends, reduction in crime is also the purpose of the CCTV. CCTV reduces the crimes wherever they are installed. Installation of CCTV reduces the fear of crime among public and increases the fear in wrongdoers. Deterrence. CCTV plays role by deterring potential offenders. Fast and effective response. CCTV ensures a fast, effective response in emergency situation, because we are monitoring the activity. If any emergency occurs, then we can report accordingly that what's going on in that area and and where any emergency has been happened. Detection of wrongdoers. It helps to detect the offenders while monitoring and review the recording. Prosecution. Yes, the CCTV footage is also provided in prosecution process as evidence. Evidence against the offenders. Yes, CCTV is also installed for the monitoring of assets and property. CCTV provides us safe environment. CCTV helps us secure a safe environment for the people who live in the work and visit the area. Security perimeters. Maintains perimeter security in medium to high secure areas and installation. Thanks friends for watching my video. For more videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel, Media Mind and Technology.